from the brother. If one gives a prayer mat to another person, do they get reward every time that the person prays on it?
Inshallah, hopefully. Hopefully, as long as that prayer mat is not really decorated with the Kaaba and all of that. It's mat. Nah. Otherwise, you'll be carrying sin every time he prays on it, because you will be unfocused, not focused on it.